Listen to me.
Hello?
Hello? Are you the sellers of the forge on Crescent Hill?
Yes, that's right. How may I help you?
I was wondering how the previous owner of the property died.
Why do you want to know that?
I just need to know. It's important.
Well, if you insist on knowing, the woman that used to live at the forge committed suicide. She was said to have stabbed herself while lying in bed. Her motivations were unknown. As far as anyone else knew, she'd been a perfectly stable human being. I'm afraid that's all I've really got to tell you.
Okay. Thanks for your help.
That's okay.
Bye.
Yeah, bye.
Thank you.
I don't want to sell the land to them, but it seems they are willing to do whatever it takes to kick me out. But they shan't make me leave. I will stay in this house until the day I die, and should they knock down the walls around me, I shall torment whoever inhabits the next house.
Hello?
Yeah, I called yesterday about the owner of the forge.
Look, I've told you everything you need to know.
Just tell me. There's no time to explain.
Fine. The truth is that upon the construction of the forge, the original house in the area needed to be knocked down. The owner's contract had been terminated and the woman buying the forge had bought out the entire area. There was a mistake. The demolition team was misinformed. The house was meant to be empty, but it turned out the man had remained inside. His body was never recovered. Look, what's this all about?
It doesn't matter. Thanks for your help.
Wait.
How do I do that?
Look through the clues.
I can't.
Well, I guess there's only one last thing to do.
Welcome to Vaughn! I'm just going to try as many different variables of hello, and then you choose one. Hello. Hello. Hello.